Guys, finally got my Asbury trip video done, and I just wanted to do a little commentary before you watch it. God was so amazing and so present. It was unbelievable. And I know there's naysayers, but I don't care what they say. You are not stealing this from me, because the Holy Spirit was there. Everyone's praying over everybody. They're like speaking life over everybody. It was beautiful. People come to the altar just to fall in the presence of God. It was amazing. And Cassie and I came out, and I'm going to show, you'll see in my video, where they put hands over our eyes, and Cassie and I have had dry eye forever, like constant pain, always red, runny eyes, dry eye. And when they say dry, it's really runny eye. A lot of pain, but they put their hands over our eyes and we were healed. I was healed. Not only that, but when I walked out of the main hall where the Holy Spirit originally broke, this lady goes, "What's up with your right side?" I have had pain in my right side, lower back, and my right butt cheek forever, months, excruciating pain where I'd have to actually stand still. And with my job, it's really hard. So she spoke over that just out of nowhere, and I'm healed. I haven't had it since. So watch my video. I hope you like it. Spread the word. God is on the move. He wants you to draw closer to Him. He loves you. So, hope you enjoy my video.
Okay, so we're at the airport. We're on our way to Kentucky. We've already been crying, so.
Look at our eyes.
Don't judge our eyeballs. These eyes are getting healed.
These eyes,
they're gonna get healed.
At the revival, yo.
But we're going. Yesterday we're like, I want to go really bad, and we just needed a little extra nudge.
And that was my husband.
And her husband was like,
I had points, and it just all my husband prayed. He's like, we have enough points. It's just gonna happen. If this is meant to be, it's just gonna happen. Points, the hotel, the car, flights.
And it was like 9 o'clock at night, and we're going.
Like mañana.
That is pretty amazing. We're looking forward. We're gonna share more videos about what it's like when we get there.
And I'm so excited. I can't wait to bring y'all into this, what God is doing, how He is moving. Like, if you do, follow hashtag Asbury Revival.
Unbelievable.
No words.
It's so amazing. If you don't know Jesus, give Him a chance. Watch some of these. It's going to change your life.
I can't wait to see what God does.
Spring from on high. Oh, bless His name.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Yeah, I have like chronic dry eye. It's painful and it hurts, and I kind of ignored it because it's not big, but it's bothersome.
Same. Like we always.
Well,
Bane's
gonna lay hands. Bane's gonna lay hands here, and I'll lay hands here. We're gonna get both of you at the same time. Father, we thank you, Lord, for what you've just done. You're so good. And right now, we break this generational curse. Whatever's happening in this family line with the eyes, we just say be healed. In Jesus' name, I cancel every diagnosis of the doctor. We say thank you, but no thank you. We stand on the diagnosis of the doctor of all doctors. By his stripes you are healed. Amen and amen.
I'm on a pedestrian bridge now.